Each Oracle Developer Cloud Service project is provisioned with Maven and Git repositories, an issue tracker, and an instance of a Hudson build server. Access to these services is available directly from Oracle Enterprise Pack for Eclipse when you connect the IDE to your Oracle Cloud project. From the cloud view of the IDE, you can open the Oracle Cloud Connection dialog box. To connect to your Oracle Cloud project, enter the connection details that you received when you signed up for the service. After you connect to Oracle Cloud, expand the tree in the Oracle Cloud view to navigate to your project resources and services. Activate the project and the repository in the Cloud view to create a local clone of the remote repository. After the clone is created, the details of the project repository are visible under the source node and the contents under the working directory node. Right now, my local repository is empty because the remote repository was empty. If you have or are creating an Oracle Enterprise Pack for Eclipse project, you can synchronize the project with the Oracle Developer Cloud Service project. After the projects are synchronized, you can push changes to the remote repository and work with project issues and build jobs from the IDE. To synchronize the projects and add the sources to the local repository, drag the project from the Project Explorer and drop it onto the repository node in the Oracle Cloud view. When you synchronize your project, you can specify if you want Maven build files generated or a Hudson build job created. After you enter the details and finish the Synchronize wizard, the IDE pushes the project sources from the local repository to the repository on Oracle Developer Cloud Service. Project activities are automatically displayed on the home page of your Oracle Developer Cloud Service project. For more information, see the Oracle Developer Cloud Service documentation page.